have a 1998 model Mercury-Force. You can see it's a little bit dirty. A little bit of wear on the low skeg from the Oconee River sand. Water pumps changed last year, always checked. Motor's in good condition. No cracks in the cowling. Without the cowling, the inside of the motor very clean. Run a compression test, upper cylinder. Don't know if you can read that. We'll give it a go. pounds upper. Compression test on the lower. Also 120 pounds.